ದೇಶ ಕಂಡ ಧೀಮಂತ ನಾಯಕಿ ಉಕ್ಕಿನ ಮಹಿಳೆ ಮಾಜಿ ಪ್ರಧಾನಮಂತ್ರಿ ದಿವಂಗತ ಇಂದಿರಾ ಗಾಂಧಿರವರ ಜನ್ಮದಿನಾಚರಣೆಯನ್ನು ರೇಸ್ ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಸ್ ಭವನದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಜಿ ಮುಖ್ಯಮಂತ್ರಿಗಳಾದ ಸಿದ್ದರಾಮಯ್ಯ ಅನೇಕ ಮುಖಂಡರ ಉಪಸ್ಥಿತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ದಿವಂಗತ ಇಂದಿರಾ ಗಾಂಧಿರವರ ಭಾವಚಿತ್ರಕ್ಕೆ ಪುಷ್ಪಾರ್ಚನೆ ಮಾಡುವ ಮೂಲಕ ಅದ್ಭುತವಾಗಿ ಆಚರಿಸಲಾಯಿತು।
But why is he doing this? Not for the interest of the farmers, because if that was the case, he need not have waited for 600 farmers to die. More than 600 farmers have died in this protest. Farmers have been mowed down by the ministers, BJP ministers' son, and he didn't say these are not just laws made on paper. It has to be accepted by the people. No, how do you do that? Not by pushing it down their throats. No. So that atmosphere, they should have that. What is happening today?